The number one goal I have for each team every year is for them to perform the best that they've ever performed in their life. Everything we do is practice leading up to the Patriot League Championship and whatever meet we have tapering for. If we can get everyone to perform their lifetime best at the end of the season, the points will take care of themselves, the placing at the meet will take care of itself, and we'll walk away from that meet real happy.
Our preseason has been going pretty well. I'm really excited and looking forward to the season. It's been a lot of hard work and a lot of rust that a lot of us needed to shake off, but we're really looking forward to getting into the bulk of the season.
Justin and I have been friends for a really long time. He brought a lot to this program and this team. He cared immensely about the success of our men and women in the pool, outside of the pool. There's nothing more than he liked than hard work and great racing. So we're going to do our best and do a few things throughout the course of the season to continue to remember him and have a constant daily reminder to give it everything we got, because he wouldn't want anything less.